For decades, we have dreamt of machines that can learn, decide, and autonomously pursue the goals we give them. We called this artificial intelligence. Now that we have them, they look nothing like we expected. Think of the algorithm that recommends personalized video suggestions, or the one that selects the news items you will see on your social network feed. We gave them a clear goal, but they are autonomous in the way that they can pursue it. That goal? To make you click. They can learn from each choice you make, and from those of people like you, what you will be unable to resist. Find it hard to stop watching or refreshing? No wonder. The algorithm can sense the state of the user and select the move most likely to trigger a certain action. Click. As algorithms refine their capability to sense our moods and intentions, and as they refine the efficacy of nudges and incentives to influence our behavior, our autonomy may be reduced. What are the consequences of constant interaction with these algorithms? The age of manipulative machines has begun, and our legal and cultural framework needs to catch up. Manipulation is the central philosophical problem to address in the relations between AI and human autonomy.